You want to know something? So, back in Halo 1 trilogy, the original trilogy days, all men, a small group of all men, you feel beefy, you feel like a man. And then 343, all women LGBT faggot ass motherfuckers, and you feel like a goddamn twig.
I got really under the influence for this, so it's gonna be fun.
Great, we're not gonna be able to get past the first fucking level.
I have to smoke the Master Emerald.
Okay, let's go.
I've been living here on this dark island.
Are we fucking playing Knuckles or are we playing Shadow playthrough?
I don't know why I was Knuckles is the
given this
shadow
job.
of he
Why
has
was my
he's the edgy
appointment?
boy
He
before he's
was the edgy
shadow.
boy before literally black
Forever.
and red motherfucker came along.
Proto Edge. Knuckles.
He's fucking sleeping! He's guarding the emerald and he's fucking sleeping!
Hey, no fair!
No fair. It's a fucking gelatinous little thing. You expect to be fair?
Wait!
It's practically a goddamn
What's
ditto.
happening to
It's gonna
you?
go inside your
Come back
fucking
here!
urethra.
Oh no, it's starting to happen.
Oh, the
Without the
second oh
Master
no.
Emerald's
The
power,
first
this
2 minutes,
whole
the
world
second
is
oh
doomed.
no. Why do I feel like there's
It
like a
won't
level
be
missing?
easy.
Like he's like, oh,
This
the
is
island's about
screwed
to
up
fall into the
everywhere.
water. It feels like there's supposed to be a mission where you're supposed
Guess
to
I better
prevent it,
start
but you
looking
fail,
anywhere I
and he's just in the
can.
fucking city now.
No, I'm not gonna lie, dude. I'm really fucking intoxicated right now, and I don't know exactly. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do.
I fucking told you. If you can't find the first mission in the first 10 minutes, I'll give you 10 minutes. I'm ending this. This fucking blows and I'm a couple seconds
Knuckles,
behind.
you should be able to get
I
into
just
City
like how
Hall.
Knuckles apparently he has the keys to City Hall. Like Knuckles, if you walk into City Hall, they won't gun you down like you're a minority.
Well, he's a fucking animal.
Here we go, first level.
You fucking cheated, I'm done.
I didn't cheat,
You
dude.
used Navi from fucking Legend of Zelda.
0% hit, 100% foreskin.
I hope you choke on your alcohol.
Good enough.
Don't worry. In about 3 years, once we get around to Big's playthrough, then we'll be seeing some high-octane Metallica action.
Are you gonna be high for Biggs? Are you gonna fucking just hit a fat dab for Biggs?
I'm gonna have to, because that fucking campaign is horrible. Knuckles Live Matter.
This level should be interesting for you.
Yes, it's a little off my rocker.
Look at all those bright colors, Donald.
Yeah, dude, fuck off. This is very
Knuckles, look
strange.
at
Oh
all these
shit, here we go.
fucking guys! They're pink! You're at a fucking LGBT protest! Who the fuck is this guy? I don't remember this fucking weirdo!
To call the seven emeralds are essential to
He's
our
the elder
survival.
predator.
Be the right
Okay,
path
Lance,
to
as we go
peace.
through the playthroughs every
No
other
one has the
year,
right to
we
take
learn
the
more about
holy
the story.
grounds. I
So after a
beg your
decade, we'll know what
pardon.
the hell's going on.
The last thing I remember is Tails being a pussy.
Then you're on the right track.
One.
It's Jim Carrey.
Oh shit!
Hey,
Evil!
it's Dr. Eggman!
We're
Evil grows in
evil.
the
I love it
dark
the way
out
he's
there.
walking, dude.
I'm
He's
gonna
like
put Evil
running
Grows in the
his
Dark
fingers on
Orphan
the
there.
ground.
Emerald! Hold
You
on!
are.
Come back here!
Yeah, I will. I like how he didn't even like open the door. Eggman just like disappeared. Eggman abides by the laws of nothing.
Evil grows in the dark.
Playing
Get ready for
Halo
the
1
suck,
for the
by the way,
first
Donald.
time? No, it's
Way
fine.
to go,
He
Chaos.
thinks he's got two
Taking
jack-off
shape won't
arms,
scare
but I've
me.
got two jack-off fists.
Wait a minute. Doesn't
Fine,
that put
take
you at
your best
disadvantage?
shot.
No.
He's got more range.
As long as I fist the dick, the arms don't matter.
I'm getting that as an audio file, just so you know.
I forget how to fucking hit this guy. Is he like a Halo 2 hunter? Stop blocking, you piece of shit.
Okay, Gandalf, like you have no memory of this place.
I don't.
Well, fucking hit him! Just fucking
I
hit
played
him!
this boss probably like 50 fucking times or some shit, but
Okay, just pretend he's black! You'll know what to do.
All right. Wait a minute, I think he does that attack, and then I punch him in the dick. Give me one sec. I've got it this time, I know I do.
Not very impressive right now, inebriated Donald.
I got it. All I gotta do is let him hit me. Knuckles is like a... He's a fucking masochist. He wants to take him in the butt before he does damage. Watch.
So this video I'm recording is just S&M play, and instead of YouTube, I should upload it to Pornhub.
I don't remember this being that hard, dude.
Well, you are fucking drunk.
Yeah, but I know. But it shouldn't be this hard. Like, I remember beating the shit out of this guy, just stuffing him in the garbage, man.
Well, yeah, but you were fucking, like, 20 years younger and sober. Maybe you just don't got what it takes anymore, Donald.
I'd go to work to fucking school and be like, ugh, I don't like the fractions. Fuck the fractions, and I come home and I'm like, kill chaos. Yeah, that was fucked.
You're a goddamn pathetic piece of existence, aren't you? He's got a fucking swagger walk to him.
I just remembered how to kill him.
Oh, it only took dying 4 times?
Watch me kill this guy hella fast now.
Are you fucking kidding me? You just had to fly into his fucking head and you couldn't remember that?
Dude, I'm fucked up right now. I don't know what you want from me.
What the fuck? You have to press 2 buttons. You press one and hold it in the other, and you use the analog stick.
Zach, you there?
Yeah.
You should fucking get in on this, dude.
Yeah, I wouldn't. This is painful.
I can't believe it took me like dying like 5 times to remember that shit. You have yet to see the true powers of
chaos. Yeah, I've yet to see the true powers of inebriated Donald. Yeah. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost. The comrades I've lost won't stop hurting. Like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm gonna make him give back our past.
You'd rather watch porn than a fucking Knuckles playthrough on Sonic Adventure from 1999?
Yes.
Ain't you there? Is that music playing? First things first, let's be a 10-year-old and use the hint system. Why the fuck are you playing this shit? Are we streaming? Is this Knuckles? Me. Why aren't you saying anything? Fuck, dude, I haven't played this in so long, and now I'm doing intoxicated, and I don't know what. Am I in some kind of purgatory? Like, you just put on some U2 and then went... fucking dark zone on my ass.
The music speaks for me! Just pick up brass
what
knuckles.
What about ass? Can I dig through ass?
Dude, you picked us some brass knuckles. Now you can dig through dirt
and stuff. Some brass monkey. Monkey chunky.
Now you can wada wada wada.
Yeah. Or how do I do it?
Jump and action.
There we go, thank you. I mean, see, I'm fucking... I'm the one playing it. And I couldn't do that. I had to have you do that shit. Fuck, man.
I don't know, this is one of the few times this is. If I had a face cam, this would be funny. Because my disappointment is visually apparent.
Hey, but later on, maybe we can start doing that shit.
I don't know about that.
Why not?
Because I just saw Knuckles just gyrate on some rocks. No! Oh, we're fucked on this map. You're never gonna find your fucking way.
No, dude, I can do this, okay? Just gotta believe.
I don't believe in shit. You get it done on your own without my belief, or you're fucked.
I cannot find this last emerald. I'm fucking straight up not having a good time. Knuckles is a failure.
I don't think it's Knuckles. Found it.
Oh. Good enough. I have seen the light, and it is blinding.
You've seen the fucking bottom of a bottle, you fuck.
I actually did.
I knew it!
Initiate Black Lives Matter protocol.
Sonic is blue, so he's a cop.
Yeah, fucking pig. I'll make him eat. No problem, I'll make him eat dirt. Knuckles is about to feed water. Dirt. I'll make him eat dirt. A fucking champion amongst men. Knuckles the Alchemist. Watch me make mud.
I can't think of anything to say. I've already fucking, like, talked about this motherfucker, like, 2 times.
What, Knuckles?
No, this boss. I'm trying to think of shit to say, and this is a fucking shark.
Yeah, because we did this boss on Sonic and Tails.
Yeah, it's like, it's a fucking shark, I guess. I don't know.
Shark with arms.
He's a floundery fuck. He's just... jaws and way bigger jaws. I don't know.
Yeah. The shape of water. Chaos. Born from fucking rocks.
Crystal blue persuasion.
And the earth was born of chaos. And it was so.
And meth. Donald, this isn't meth.
This isn't meth, it's chaos.
You're running out of lily pads there, buddy.
No, it's okay. Fine. No. Just one more hit, come on, yeah. That was really climactic. Can you imagine just like walking by an archaeologist, like you've been fucking studying ruins for like 6 hours straight, you're walking down the trail, and you see an echidna tackling a fucking water shark repeatedly in the pond.
I think some sanity would be lost there.
I don't fucking give a shit. A gold statue, it looks like a key. It's like a piece of shit. Looks like something you show someone.
Show it up Sonic's ass, maybe it'll make him look better.
Yo, Sonic. I heard you like ancient relics in the ass.
You know what they say. Anal play a day keeps the Eggman away.
Yeah, I'm sure that's how it goes.
You don't remember that limerick from Sonic 1? Green Hill Zone? That Easter egg? He's fucking possessed.
He teleports literally to the Emerald Shrine, that fucking thing he's been protecting for who knows how long. He's like, where is this? What am I doing?
I guess it doesn't look the same without fucking Cheetos bags and meth everywhere.
Breathe, aren't you?
Knuckles wants to tap that ass.
Yep. Slip into the past, slip into that ass. This is beginning to blow
my mind. That's a good audio file.
Wait a minute, I remember. The voice acting in this game is pretty... horrid. I'm not gonna
Everything
lie.
In this game is fucking bad. It's a good game, because, you know, for kids in 99, but look at it!
Yes, the rest of the pieces are just on fucking Eggman's flying garbage truck.
A robot. Look at that animation. He's just sliding across the ground.
That's how Eggman's robots move, dude. That's genuine perfection.
Thinking about it, he's like, do I have time to whack it?
I have my penis and my hand. Maybe I should hit a fat fucking joint before I go after Eggman.
Yeah, it's a director's cut. In the director's cut, yeah, you have to play a minigame where you have Knuckles jack it halfway through the game. And then you're like, now I am inspired to finish the rest of Knuckles' campaign.
Yeah.
Or I have whacked it.
But then you're inspired to go whack it, so then you never finish the Knuckles campaign.
I didn't even hear what the fuck that bitch said, because you...
A huge building has appeared deep inside the Jingle Jangle Jungle.
Okay, alright. I got... What the hell is this camera angle?
Oh, this is, Jackals. Jack off Knuckles.
My camera is stuck under the fucking the walkway, dude.
Did you have a camera crew following you? Did you have a fucking Discovery Channel crew following you and they're just hidden under there now?
We're going directly into the lives of the Knuckles.
Oh, there we go. You literally unhooked the camera! You unhooked the fucking camera! Yeah. It's a physical entity! Where the fuck are you going? You going to fucking Alcatraz Island? You see those fucking searchlights? Don't go into first person mode, please. You can see everything up close.
Walks in there, gets gunned down by sentries. Absolutely destroyed by bullets.
Nah, fuck bullets. He's gonna be the new fucking booty toy for the fucking anal designs of Fisto.
Eggman needs to design ass fucking robots, and Knuckles, you just gave him an opportunity.
Sonic won't know what hit his cheeks.
Anybody, Knuckles? I've had him strapped down in the basement for 4 months now, but fucked by robots.
This fucking ship. Like, it's like we skipped a mission. Again, we were supposed to do a mission where we were inside his base, and then all of a sudden we're just flying on the egg carrier.
Yes, it's in Eggman's pool.
Why does he have a pool on this thing?
So he can fucking swim? I don't know. I don't know what Eggman
does
in his
pool. Supposed to be a war machine. It's supposed to be his fucking war rig. He wants to have a pool. He has a bunch of... Even if it's just him. Like, the pool's too big. There's a bunch of robots, and if they fall in, their circuitry's gonna get fried.
Dude, I ain't no Eggman, so I don't know what to tell you.
What the fuck is that animation where he's, like, popping his legs up like he's... what the fuck? You know, Knuckles? You wanna fucking know something, Knuckles?
What was that?
I was saying, you wanna know something? Knuckles, you're like a spider. You can climb on shit, but you wanna know something? Nobody wants to know you exist.
Spider like a Knuckles.
Did you just say spider likes nipples?
No, spider like Knuckles.
No. No one
does
likes
spider
nipples.
Have knuckles?
Fucking, now I just imagine a spider with brass knuckles on each of its legs, like... Is that on Google? Like, are there brass knuckles on a spider on Google? Like, I'm curious.
I can go home and fucking die.
Now I can go home and smoke a fucking doobie.
I can go home, light up, and complain about how hard my job is to watch a fucking rot.
And sleep.
Oh no, not again.
And sleep.
Oh, fucking hell. Knuckles is on Mustafar now.
Oh, yeah, you.
What happened here? Her body is still warm. What's so creepy about it? It's just water that can go up your dick hole.
The noise that Knuckles makes when he's eating Russian flashbang right there, listen to it. He's like, ooh. You know the way.
Well, so far, we got the cop, we got the pussy, and we got a pothead. So, yeah, three characters done. And next is a whore and a cat and a sex bot. Why is there, like, no music in this game?
I don't know. I'm not hearing music either.
Isn't that weird?
Wait, is it because I have... Yeah, let me turn this off. Hear it now?
No. It might be a Twitch thing for copyrighted music or something.
That's dumb.
Who the fuck would copyright this music?
Yeah.
If they gave it to us. I think they'd fucking give us the music. They'd pay us to take this music. I'm just gonna put like a song over these credits. It's gonna be something random. As it goes through these fucking random ass pictures.
I love how a lot of these screenshots too are like...
Like where this happened.
It's like, aren't... This isn't what happened.
Yeah.
I played it. You know, like, it's like, it's showing like, me...
Where was this?
Is
this just a fucking...
This picture?
Is this a collage of bullshit? You know, the camera crew of Discovery Channel took the wrong shit. Like, why is he randomly on the fucking beach? Like, I know that's in Eggman's carrier. But why is he just sitting on that fucking chair?
Dude, it's like I got these... All these different fucking emotions running through me now. As I'm fucking... I don't know. Die.
Yeah, I have found-